Hey, who's that coming down the chimney? Could it be?
Oh, I am sorry, Phineas. I seem to have broken your fire.
It's Baljeet. As long as you're here, how about a song?
Well, it was going to be a duet, but... Good King Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen.
Sorry I'm late. I was busy doing some rewrites.
Rewrites?
I've highlighted your part. Now sing along. Santa Claus and all his elves are making gifts for Buford.
I don't think that's how it goes.
Nobody's asking you, nerd.
Buford! You're completely disrespecting this classic song. You're ignoring the historical context. King Wenceslas was a great man. You have no idea what this song is about.
I know all about this song. The words were by an English guy, the music Scandinavian. Wenceslas was 5'6". He kept his face unshaven. Though just a duke throughout his life, he always ruled so justly. His kingly title was conferred upon him posthumously.
Well, I stand corrected. You seem to have a lot of information. But if you know so much about it, why do you not sing the original song?
I like my version better. It's about me. Buford should get lots of gifts every Christmas season. When I see presents just for me, it always is so pleasing. That is why I changed the words to make this song more edgy. If you don't like the way I sing, you'll get a Christmas wedgie.
You know, if you guys want me to sing, I could certainly...
No, sit down. Relax. Don't worry about it.
Are you guys sure? Because it wouldn't be...
No, we wouldn't want you to have to work on Christmas Eve.
Oh, okay.
I had one line earlier.
And now you have two.
Ooh.